Custom tools can be used to automate the conversion of your 3D documents, so the 3D model and the drawings. For example, if I want to convert the files related to that assembly, so here I have a list of all referred documents. So custom tools supports all 25 formats available inside SolidWork. So here I have the merge PDF, so this will create one PDF containing all the drawings related to that assembly. And as we can see, I am also able to exclude some files from being converted. I can also create DXF from the part. For example, if I want to automate the selection, I can use custom property to filter the documents to select. So here I just select the property and define the value. And custom tools will create the DXF directly from the part, for example. In addition, I can also convert the documents to a 3D format, for example, to convert the parts. I can also hide the certain layers of my drawings, for example, if you want to produce certain type of drawings. I can also modify the custom properties of the converted documents. I will also be able to insert manufacturing quantities, which are displayed here, so into the converted documents. And I can also translate my drawing, so the custom properties and the title blocks, or convert or reload the sheet format used in my drawing. So you can also automate the rules used to rename the converted documents, so you can associate some custom property value, for example, and also define rules where the converted document should be stored. So now we can have a look at the document that were converted. So I use the Custom Explorer to open the active folder. So here we have the merge PDF. So as we can see, we have the 16 drawings that were automatically inserted into one PDF. So I have also the possibility to create single PDF for the parts. And also, as we can see, the quantities were automatically inserted into the converted document. So here I have the number 8, and if I take a different drawings, we can also see that we have a different quantity. And then we can also look at the DXF and the EGS file. So I have a specific folder here, and also for the EGS document. Conversion rules can also be run on save operations so that your documents are always up to date. So all those folders were automatically created.